Almost 3 lakh rupees for a root canal. That is the amount that the Andhra government has paid for their finance minister's dental procedure. Yanamala Rama Krishnudu apparently traveled all the way to Singapore to get this particular treatment done, the root canal that we just mentioned, and the Andhra government actually reimbursed a bill of 2.8 lakh rupees as medical treatment.
Now, as the root canal procedures are, you know, root canal procedures are quite common, in fact, and can be done in many clinics all across the country and in Andhra Pradesh itself. This raises questions about the misuse here of privileges by politicians and government functionaries.
The medical reimbursement bill claimed by Andhra Pradesh state's finance minister Yanamala Rama Krishnudu has created quite a controversy. He has claimed 2,88,000 odd rupees for a root canal treatment that he underwent at Singapore during a trip. Now the state administration is telling us that he was there on an official trip and he had to get a root canal treatment done. That is why he got it done in Singapore. But the fact that he spent 2,88,000 for something as basic as a root canal, which can be done for around 10,000 rupees in Andhra Pradesh or anywhere in the country, is the big question that people are asking. Is it right for the minister to spend so much money? Well, I have with me a copy of the government order that has been accessed. It is from the General Administration Department of the state of Andhra Pradesh. It says reimbursement of medical claim of rupees 2,88,823 in respect of Sri Yanamala Rama Krishnudu, Honorable Minister for Finance and Planning, Government of Andhra Pradesh, for root canal treatment on the 12th of April at Azure Dental in Singapore, amount sanctioned and accorded. So now this raises several questions, because Andhra Pradesh is a state that is presently persuading the Prime Minister, the central government, that they need funds. According to the AP reorganization bill, several of the promise remains unfulfilled and they need funds for the development of the state, is what the state is claiming. Also, our viewers should keep in mind that the same state, Andhra Pradesh, had put out a concept of e-bricks, wherein people, citizens, could sponsor the construction of the capital by donating bricks. That is one brick for 10 rupees.